On race 7, first division of the fifth grade, and Woodside Zulu will hop out the fave. Away they go, got crunched a bit, Woodside Zulu. It's trying to push hard. Another Storm Burning Through is going to punch up and hold them. Oh, coming down on the first bend was a tumbler, Maximigo. It is chasing the field. They go to the back and the leader is Another Storm, away by three. Woodside Zulu gives strong chase, and four away, Bangor Sophia, then Cyclone Arrow. Behind those we had Go Go Dolly, then Shots Fired, Shanlon Charlotte, and Bangor Sophia in the straight. Another Storm being tackled by Woodside Zulu, and Woodside Zulu put the head in front and beat Another Storm. Third home is Cyclone Arrow. They were followed next. We had Go Go Dolly along with Shanlon Charlotte. Behind those next, we had Shots Fired. It was back toward the tail end, and Maximigo, it took a tumble on the first bend, and it chased them home. Numbers are 6-3, 29.97 the run. One is third and eight should be fourth here. And that's in the frame after race number 7. 6 the winner.